Welcome to BestusefulTips. I will show you how to fix Pixel 8 Pro Wi-Fi issue. First method, restart your phone. Swipe down the notification panel twice. At the bottom right corner, you can see the power button. Tap on it. Now you can see the power menu. Tap on the restart to restart your Pixel device. And connect to Wi-Fi and check fix the issue. In second method, make sure turn on Wi-Fi. Swipe down the notification panel, tap on the internet, toggle on the Wi-Fi and toggle off and check Wi-Fi turning or not. In third method, connect your Wi-Fi to another device to check if your Pixel phone problem or a Wi-Fi related issue. In fourth method, if you use a router to use Wi-Fi on your device, unplug the router cable from the router and power cord and wait for the 10 to 15 seconds. After that, plug the cord back and try to connect your Pixel device to Wi-Fi. In fifth method, delete the Wi-Fi network and reconnect it. Go to settings, tap on network and internet, tap on internet, toggle on the Wi-Fi. I tap the setting gear icon. Tap on forget. Now again go to Wi-Fi settings, select any network, enter the password and check connect your Wi-Fi or not. If you still facing the issue, check for a software update. Make sure your Pixel device running the latest software. Go to settings. Scroll down up to system. Tap on a system. Now tap on a system update. Tap on a check for update. If available update, update your Pixel device to fix this Wi-Fi issue. If you still facing the issue, reset your Wi-Fi and Bluetooth settings. I go to settings. Tap on a system. Scroll down at the bottom. Tap on a reset option. Here you can see reset Bluetooth and Wi-Fi option. Tap on it. Tap on a reset. It will reset all Bluetooth and Wi-Fi settings. Tap on a reset. Now you can see Wi-Fi disable or turn off or Bluetooth pair remove from your device. To use Wi-Fi and Bluetooth, you need to set up again. In the last method, if you still facing the issue, contact your internet service provider or a Google support team if any hardware issue. Replace your device if under warranty. That's it. If you like it, share it.